Max. I have seen, I live close by, so I have been always seeing Max, but didn't get the opportunity to actually come and visit the store. But I think this is all destiny that, you know, I'm being called on the inauguration of such a beautiful store and such a compact store. So it feels wonderful and very, very stylish products. I just went for the ladies section and I think it's a very, very beautiful line which they have, and the best part is it's very affordable.
Very, very reasonable. Yes. And both of our wardrobe courtesy Max.
Yes, what I'm wearing is also Max. Yeah.
Thank you so much. We also have with us Mr. Aryan Agarwal, the director of Srijan Realty, one of the largest real estate developer of East. Una jonak jore hattali, please. We have with us Mr. Rajiv Mukherjee, the Vice President Operation Max. Another round of applause for him as well. Now, I'll come to you, Mr. Kumar. How are you feeling today?
It's wonderful to be back in Calcutta. I remember the days in 2009 when we launched the first store, the Elgin store, which is just adjacent. We launched it in a store which had literally small space. We could not get the full size, but we want to enter Calcutta, and there was a good opportunity which we had, and the store took off very well. In fact, we are doing very well there, but the size for us always is an issue. We could not display our full range, and thanks to Mr. Agarwal, we got the right break here, and here we got a 12,000 square feet store. Max. A typical Max store is 12,000 square feet, and we are happy to have this store here. This is our ninth store in Calcutta.